Did you know? Joint disease is the first cause of disabilities worldwide. Today, rheumatoid polyarthritis affects nearly 4 million people whose average age is 40 years old. This disease affects the joints and can greatly impact mobility. Committed to this cause, the Courtin-Clarins family supported the creation of the Fondation Arthritis, dedicated to finding new treatments. Since 2016, Clarins has donated a portion of sales from its iconic tonic oil to fund medical research. Let's continue to support those affected by joint disease.